in time over there. It always seems to be the way. It's happened to our next guest band on the program this evening, but we've got them with us tonight, so I'd like you to welcome Trapeze.
Thank you.
Rocks holiday, doesn't it? That was Trapeze, of course, with a number that was the title track of their last album, You're the Music, We're Just the Band. And I think I'll tell you right away that Trapeze are Dave Holland on drums, Glenn Hughes on bass and lead vocals. We have Mel Galley on guitar. And they're augmented tonight with the assistance of John Ogden, who's playing congas. We're moving on with another number that was featured on the album, You Are Just the Music, We're the Band. But this is a number, a composition by Glenn Hughes called What is a Woman's Role?
I need a woman.
Listening to Trapeze tonight, it's not difficult to see why they're in such demand both here and in America. As a matter of fact, this broadcast sees Trapeze just on the eve of another American tour, so I'd like to take this opportunity of wishing them the very best of luck. I also mentioned that John Ogden was with the band tonight, sort of augmenting the sound. Although he's not a permanent feature, the band will be changing slightly because Glenn Hughes is coming off bass guitar to take up rhythm guitar, I believe. And they're auditioning bass players, so it'll be a sort of four-piece to piece probably next time you see them. Here's another Glenn Hughes number. It's called Way Back to the Bone.
I'm gonna
Back to the bone, taking us almost to the end of tonight's program, which was produced by Jeff Griffin. The sound balance tonight was by John Etchells, assisted by Margaret Garrard. Next week on the program, you can hear the Straubs, introduced by Bob Harris. In closing, I'd like to thank Claire Hamill and Trapeze, who play us out with Your Love Is All Right.
Oh!